working on Dragon Ball Super for a while now, and I think I can speak for everyone up here when I say it's been an amazing journey. But now, I'd like to introduce someone who's just beginning their Dragon Ball Super journey, but he's doing it in a big way. So please welcome the English voice of Broly, Vic Mignogna!
All right, Broly, that's enough.
Broly.
Not sure which one to attack.
I know there's two of them.
Kakarots.
How are there two of them?
There's two Kakarots.
We're doubling. We're multiplying. Hi. Hello, everybody.
Hey, we can gang up on him. We got this.
Fusion?
Hey, you know what's over 9,000? The body count from Broly.
That just happened.
All right, let me ask you, Vic. How does it feel to be voicing Broly in the new movie? Is it exciting?
It's so exciting. Oh, my gosh. You guys, you're going to die. So will some other people.
You're going to die, my friend.
Well, thank you. Okay. What has to happen has to happen. I am so very excited. It's so neat to see this character brought into the super world. I love Broly. I love broccoli. You know, I order broccoli now every time I
eat. I had broccoli today with Raditz, actually, at lunch.
You wouldn't like it.
So everybody, have a nice plate of broccoli tonight in honor of Broly. But yeah, I'm so excited that what I've heard and the little bit that I've seen so far, the fight scenes and the settings and the action, amazing. You are amazing, and your work is unbelievable. Thank you.
Hope you're ready for those screams, yeah.